All right, you wise birds. This has gone far enough.
Quiet, gentlemen. The Reverend Rodent is going to address you. You ought to be ashamed of yourselves. A bunch of big guys like you, picking on a poor little orphan like him. Suppose you was torn away from your mother when you was just a baby. Nobody to tuck you in at nights. No warm, soft, caressing trunk to snuzzle into. How would you like to be left out alone in a cold, cruel, heartless world? And why? I ask you, why? Just because he's got those big ears, they call him a freak. The laughing stock of the circus. Then when his mother tried to protect him, they tore into the clink. And on top of that, they made him a clown. Socially, he's washed up. Oh, but what's the use of talking to you cold-hearted boys? Go ahead. Have your fun. Laugh at him. Kick him now that he's down. Go on. We don't care. Come on, Dumbo.
Wait a minute. Don't go away feeling like that. We done seen the light. You boys is okay.
Please, you've done enough.
Well, but we's all fixing to help you. Ain't that the truth, boy?
Well, that's your
right. Yeah, that's your right. That's right.
You want to make the elephant fly, don't you? Well, you got to use a lot of psychology, you know, psychology. Now, here's what you do. First, you, and then right after that, you,
Well, use the magic feather. Catch on?
The magic feather? Yeah, I got you. Dumbo, look, have I got it? The magic feather. Now you can fly.